Hello, everybody. My name is Duke Green, and this is the week two installment of the Dev Boot Camp Rap Recap, brought to you live and on tape from Chicago, Illinois. I'd like to give a shout out to all of my Chicago Bobo Links, all of the Chicago boots, all of the New York and San Francisco boots, all of the graduates making differences with code and with empathy here in the U.S. and around the world. It's been a fun and exhilarating and scary week. I wrote some raps about it, and I'd like to share them with you if you don't mind. It goes a little something like this. I'm sending args like a pirate with postcards, attacking every line like the life of a nose guard, refactoring my mind while I study these code arts and grow smart, getting guided by feedback like sonar. Give me CSV and I'll go hard. Every single row's parsed as I control object flow charts. I know not whether this is my last time in first phase, but in the worst way, I hope our whole cohort can roll on to a fresh test of effort and take the next step together as one. I hope we face every challenge and never succumb. I hope we stay readily balanced and steadily fun. The way I'm working, I can barely remember the sun. Building from 8 in the morning till whenever I'm done. I'm trying to stay tougher than leather like Reverend Run and never break under the pressure and stress when it comes. I'm growing, it really feels like progress when I sit down and model real life objects. But if I never reveal my process right at the start, I tend to veer right off and get lost in thought. So I gotta design toward the solid principles given for scriptures to strive for. And when I get stuck, I'm headed back to the whiteboard. When life's hard, I probably need to write more pseudocode, cause pseudocode's the path to improve your flow, and you don't know the half till you try it out. Define the route like a GPS, I believe it's best to redirect during times of doubt. And though I like to sound classy, in the end it seems I'm just another empty cup in search of some better tea. And while I wait for the master to share the recipe, I'm missing my family and trying to manage that dependency. What I'm saying is some concerns don't separate. Every day I get on the phone to see Penny's face, time, and there's even an app for it. My dream is to craft more, so believe I'ma have courage and I'll pass phase. My old design has seen its last days. I'm trying to stay in stretch zone until my back aches. So you're about to see my true best effort, and I'ma show you what it is like a 2S method. It's third. Thank you once again for listening. This has been another installment of the Dev Bootcamp Rap Recap. We're more than halfway through phase one. The pressure is mounting. Everybody wants to get where they want to go as fast as they can. But just remember, if you're struggling out there and you might need to repeat a phase, there's nothing wrong with it. You want to take a little bit of time and make sure that you fully understand these principles, because it only gets harder here in the real world and beyond. So take it easy. Be kind to yourself and to others. And do what you can with this code, guys. Let's do this. We can do this. Go, Bobo Links.